With governments in the U.S. and Europe looking to step up border security with RFID-based passports, Hewlett-Packard hopes an advanced printing technology will one day help to make it even harder for criminals and terrorists to forge travel documents. The technology, called thermal imaging printing, creates a special type of image on a polymer sheet.
It uses thermal imaging printing technology, which allows us to create a negative image on top of a polymer paper. Now, it looks negative to the naked eye, but as soon as we start putting this behind a white light or a white surface, it actually is a perfectly positive image.
HP is showing off the thermal imaging printing technology at its Cooltown Exhibition Hall in Singapore, a showcase the company uses as a sales tool to spur conversations about technology and the different ways it can be used with customers.
Technology is readily available today, and it's just a matter of finding applications, for example, passports, where organizations feel that they needed the added security feature in respect to this particular technology.
Reporting from Singapore, this is Sumner Lemon, IDG News Service.